300 gallon Red Devil in the tank. One, two, three, four, five. Look how cute that little guy is. Just removed the Adobe from this tank, so that way I could do a Red Devil. One of my favorite fish. Be neat to see when they grow into it. Some driftwood. Just a little bit of crap in there, it happens. Over here is the 210. There's that monster umby. His girlfriend back here, I'm guessing they're in the middle of breeding. She's hiding, got a couple of scrapes on her. Red Devil, Mel, and it's 75. Female Umby, beautiful. Over there, it's a 20, empty 29. Another empty 29. I'm sorry, the first two are empty 20s. This is an empty 29. Thinking about starting to try to breed some guppies. Just for the heck of it. Then, last but not least, well, there's one of my other four-legged monsters. Another four-legged monster. And here's my new plan to take I started. It's a 55 gallon. Got tiger barbs, clown loaches, and neon tetras in it. It's got some plants. See some goofy ass fish. It's awesome to watch. Neons. Getting ready to feed them. They act like they're starved. But that's it. Hope you like it.